With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Now, it's not literally the last day of summer, but here in Central Florida, it is going to feel like the last day of summer-like weather. We still have a lot of heat and humidity on your Friday and a few showers and storms expected today. Only isolated, though, as a really strong cold front is going to slide through the area late night tonight, and you will wake up on Saturday to a completely different weather pattern. 90 is where we're headed today at Daytona Beach and Palm Coast, so even at the beaches, it will be hot. Winds will be coming in out of the west-northwest, pushing all of that warmth over to the coast, and of course, our inland spots will climb to 91 in Orlando and 92 in Kissimmee. Now, we will get some sunshine early on today, but we'll see clouds building in along with those storms, especially in our southern communities. So Orange County, Brevard County, a lot like what we had on Thursday. That's where the most moisture is in the air, so that's our best opportunity for seeing those afternoon storms. But on Saturday, completely different story. We will wake up with temperatures in the upper 60s, plenty of sunshine all day long, and will only be in the upper 70s by noon on Saturday. That's the kind of temperatures we've been dealing with at 9 a.m. The last several weeks, basically. And then there's your sunshine with highs only in the lower 80s on Saturday. Now, Sunday morning will be even cooler, dipping to 60 degrees in the metro area. Highs will be right around 80 degrees. And then we'll gradually start to warm as we head into next week, but we'll still hold in the middle 80s.